Miles Davis, born 1926 and died 1991, was an American trumpeter and composer. Here he is with his trumpet. He was a jazz musician who would improvise and record his music in one take. To improvise is to make it up as you go along. How very talented. Time for some guided meditation.
No matter how many thoughts are racing around your mind, no matter how the body's feeling, just take a moment to sit down and take a big deep breath, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. As you breathe in, a sense of taking in fresh air, the lungs expanding. As you breathe out, a sense of letting go of any stress in the body, in the mind, just feeling the muscles soften and relax. And close your eyes if you'd like to, one more, breathing deeply in through the nose and out through the mouth. And just take a moment to pause, allow the thoughts to come and go, and then just gently opening the eyes again.
What did Jesus say? That's right, I am the light of the world. Good morning, everyone! This week in Collective Worship, we're looking at what it means to be British. And in particular, we're going to be looking at our British values. So what does it mean to be British? Is it about talking about the weather, watching the World Cup, and having a cup of tea?
There's more to being British than talking about the weather, watching the World Cup and making an amazing cup of tea. In Britain, we have a set of values we hope to be shared by all that guide us to be a nation where everyone feels safe, valued, and free to be themselves. So, what are they and what do they mean? Mutual respect and tolerance. We don't all share the same beliefs, faiths, or ideals. But we should respect others and feel respected and safe in our own beliefs. We shouldn't impose our beliefs on anyone else, as we wouldn't wish others to do to us. Remember, we're all different. Democracy. Being in a democratic country, our voice matters. Our votes guide the decisions made by the government for the best running of the country. Democracy allows the majority view to become the deciding factor in decision making, and it helps us feel valued. And don't forget that your vote counts too. The rule of law. The laws in this country are put in place to help us live and work in a happy, safe, and secure environment. Abiding by the laws set in place through democratic processes is in our best interest if we want to remain safe. Individual liberty. We have the freedom to express our individuality through freedom of speech, freedom of choice, and our individual presentation. Just consider the guidance in the above values and show respect to all. Our individual liberty protects our rights, and expressing our individuality demonstrates our value in British society. Each of us is unique, but with a shared goal of harmony. So, remember British values: democracy, mutual respect and tolerance, rule of law, and individual liberty. And then make yourself a cup of tea. I hear we're known for it.
Okay, let's see how many of those British values that you can remember. Let's have a recap first though. And a great way of remembering the British values is with our hands. Okay, start with a hand. Little finger, little one, me, you. Individual liberty. This one, the ring finger, the wedding finger, mutual respect. The tall one, pointing up to God, tolerance of different cultures and religions. This one, the one for pointing and picking your nose, the rule of law. And then the thumb, for thumbs up, thumbs down, democracy. British values.
And here are the values again. Individual liberty,
mutual respect, tolerance of different cultures and religions, rule of law, and democracy. Let's see if you can remember those British values. I'm going to hold up my hand, I'm going to point to a finger, and you've got to say which British value it is. Ready? This one? This one? This one? This one? This one? Oh, let's try again. Come on. This one? This one? This one? This one? And this one? Right. Okay, have a look here. See how many of you got them right. Did you get them? Well done if you did. Let's look at a couple of those values in a little bit more detail. We're going to look at individual liberty and tolerance first. So, individual liberty, the right to believe, act, and express oneself freely. It's the protection of your rights and the rights of others.
Liberty definitely means, among other things, the ability to express myself in the way I see fit without harming other people and without other people endangering on my rights.
It's responsibility, because I believe that there is no liberty without responsibility.
A way of life. The right to be able to live your life the way that you want to in order for you to be happy.
The option for me to be able to do what I can on what I want, but at the same time, not interfering with the others' right to do the same.
Okay, let's look at tolerance. We listen to, respect, and accept beliefs of others around us, however different. We treat everyone objectively, regardless of whether we share their outlook. We can expect our own beliefs to be accepted and not held against us. We're going to keep revising the British values together so that you can remember those five values. A really good way of remembering them is with our five fingers. And we'll look at the other values in more detail this week too. So we've just heard about individual liberty. So what does individual liberty mean to you? Pause the video now and talk to the person next to you, around you. Talk to your teacher. To me, individual liberty is all about me being able to express myself the way that I would like to, as long as it doesn't hurt other people. It also means that people respect that I can express myself and my beliefs however I like, as long as it doesn't hurt other people. That's what individual liberty means to me. And we've heard about tolerance. So what does tolerance mean to you? Pause the video now and talk to the person next to you, around you. Talk to your teacher. To me, tolerance means respecting other people's beliefs, other people's cultures, where people come from. We don't all believe the same thing. We don't think alike, and that's okay. And that's what tolerance is all about. It's okay to be different. It's okay to think different, as long as it doesn't hurt other people.
It's time for a prayer. This is our way of being able to speak to God. And if you'd like this to happen for you, put your hands and your eyes together, or you could look at your candle flame if it helps you to reflect. And if you like it to be, it's Amen at the end. Lord, we are grateful for our individual liberty, mutual respect, for tolerance of other religions and cultures and beliefs, for the rule of law, and for democracy. Amen.
Before we conclude our collective worship, remember, work hard, be kind, look after yourselves, and I'll see you around school.